Whatever happened to chivalry? Does it only exist in 80s movies? I want John Cusack holding a boombox outside my window. I want to ride off in a lawnmower with Patrick Dempsey. I want Jake from 16 Candles waiting outside a church for me. I want Judd Nelson thrusting his fist into the air because he knows he got me just once. I want my life to be like an 80s movie. Preferably one with a really awesome musical number for no apparent reason.
But no. John Hughes did not direct my life.